of another springtime? Will he refuse the words of hope to the sons of men when the frost of winter comes? In chatter, youth, and inanimate, though changed by the forces of nature into a multitude of forms that never die, will the spirit of man suffer annihilation when it has paid a brief visit like a royal guest? To this sentiment of claim, no, I am as sure that there is another life as I am that I live today. And from earth and air, fashion a new body, so much like the old one, that we cannot tell the one from the other. And if this invisible germ of life has thus passed unimpaired through 3,000 resurrections, I shall not doubt that my soul has power to clone itself in a new body, suited to its new existence, when this earthly frame has crumbled into dust.